Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen wa salatu wa salamu ala Rasulillah wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa man ihtada bihuda. Nukhbatul-Fikr. Nukhbatul-Fikr, it's a name of book regarding the science of Mustalah al-Hadith, the principle of Hadith, of the narration of the Prophet alayhi salatu wa salam. This book teaches you the principles and the foundation that you can distinguish between the authentic hadith and weak hadith. What are the conditions for the authentic hadith? And we go in details in these conditions. And what are the weak hadith, the category of the weak hadith? We'll go through also the narrations. We'll talk about the hadith itself, that it's actually combined of two parts, the chain, which is called the isnad, the chain of the narrators, then the text, which is called the metin. We go through the conditions for the connected chain to be authentic chain, authentic isnad, and also for the metin, for the text itself. So actually, this book, it's for the people who will start learning Mustalah al-Hadith, the principles of Hadith, and they will know after they finish this dawra, this program, this course, what is the authentic hadith? What are the conditions for the authentic hadith? What is the weak hadith? What are the categories of the weak hadith and the authentic hadith? We'll talk about the narrators themselves, who are trustworthy, who are not trustworthy. We're talking about also the terminology or the wording that are used to quote the narrators. Are they trustworthy, thiqa, or not thiqa? We'll talk about many aspects that Ibn Hajar, al-Hafiz Ibn Hajar, he's the author of the Nukhbat al-Fikr, went through. It is actually the book, the best book than that anybody who wants to learn about the Mustalah, the principles of Hadith, is to start with. So, inshallah, this is for the people who haven't studied before principle of Hadith, or the people who have studied this before, but they want to have more strength in this and go also in details. So I hope all of you, inshallah, will enjoy this course and get benefit from this class and this course. And may Allah help all of us. Wallahu a'lam wa sallallahu wa sallam ala Rasulina Muhammad.